Hi guys, welcome back to another video, and today we are going to be playing Five Nights at Minecraft, which is actually a game based on Minecraft and based on Five Nights at Freddy's. So you're in Minecraft, but it is Five Nights at Freddy's. So, let's do this one. But yeah, that's pretty much what we're gonna be doing today. Oh, warning flashing lights. I'm gonna turn my volume down. I might turn the video volume down too. For you guys, but yeah, alright, so yeah. This does contain flashing lights and jump scares. There's another thing too. Oh, loud noises, I think it was. Or scary noises. So, yeah. But it's better than Five Nights at Freddy's. So, I mean, like, regular Five Nights at Freddy's is better, but this is better for kids. Just saying. But not that much better. It's just like, this is less scary or not. I'm not saying that it's scary to me, but it's usually scary to a lot of people. I don't understand how it is, but it is. So, well, sometimes when the Puppet Master comes out, it's kind of scary because, like, sometimes you can't really see him and you don't expect it, but, yeah. But, is this going to, oh, I have to click it, okay. I'm just gonna click it again because I think that's where you have to go. Oh, should I press mute call or not? I don't think I should because
Hello and welcome to your new summer job at the new and improved Freddy Fazbear's Pizza.
I'm not talk over this.
We are talking through some of the things you can expect to see during your first week here and to help you get started down this new and exciting career path. Now I want you to forget anything you may have heard about the old location. You know, some people may still have a somewhat negative impression of the company. That old restaurant was kind of left to rot for quite a while. But I want to reassure you, Fazbear Entertainment is committed to family fun and above all, safety. They spent a small fortune on these new animatronics. Facial recognition, advanced mobility. They even let them walk around during the day. But most importantly, they're all tied into some kind of criminal database, like a detective predator a mile away. Heck, we should be paying them to guard you.
Okay, so I practically muted the call just then, even though- Oh, no. Oh, God. This is bad, guys. Two of the animatronics are out. Bonnie's right there. Okay, Bonnie's at this hall. Chica's at. I gotta find Chica. So, Bonnie's at Cam 3. Where's Chica? Jeez. Oh, no. This is bad. I'm gonna get out of cameras for a sec. So, yeah, and that makes it feel darker too. No, because like, the backdrop is blocking the light. Oh geez, you might hear my baby brother in the background. He got hurt, I think. She's still there. She's scared me. Jeez, wait, is everybody in there? I need to check this. I might hear me and Keenan's babysitter in the back. I don't know if you can hear that, but yeah, you could probably hear some things in the background, but jeez. Another Freddy chat video soon. I'll do it like right after I do this video because because there are some things that I didn't know and it's pretty neat actually. Like cool new things because of like Five Nights at Freddy's World. I didn't know that animatronics involved with Five Nights at Freddy's because it's not like that many animatronics on like the actual game. So, no. There's not many animatronics on the game, but yeah. Oh, and soon Sister Location is coming out soon, so that'll be cool. It's coming out in like 5 months, I think. It was like maybe a month before I checked that. I'm actually not sure. I think it was this month. I don't calendars anymore because I don't usually ever do calendars. But school, when I went to school, they had a calendar at school, so I'd at least know what day and time it is and stuff. I don't know what day and time it is because I have a clock right behind me, so or if I look behind the backdrop. But she's still there. I have to just turn the flashlight on. I'm scared. What time is it? 5 a.m. Only 5 a.m. Oh, what is no. Get this quick. It's 5 a.m. Yes. Yay! It's kind of creepy when the kids just say, yay. Just the little kids going, yay. Okay, I'm on night two. Jeez. I'm mute and call this time. Mute call. Wait, pressing the button. Will it actually like mute the call? Please. Oh, thank God.
Hi.
What? That was Balloon Boy. No, that was Balloon Boy. Oh, okay. I'm freaked out. I should not have muted the call. Jeez. Oh, my God. Bonnie is already out. This is going to a bad start. And I think Balloon Boy is coming too. Actually, Balloon Boy is just here to jump scare you and pretend stuff. Balloon Boy doesn't actually hurt you. I mean, come on. Is Balloon Boy here? Wait, I think Balloon Boy is supposed to be here. I'm scared to death. No, stop laughing. Stop laughing. Please stop laughing. I'm glad I did that. throw that. Stop that. Please.
Oh, hi, Keaton.
Supposed to end the video. Yeah, I'm ending the video. This, oh, that laughing. I already did night one. I did a little bit of night two. That's just too much laughing for me. Whew. Maybe a different time I'll do another video of this, but for now, next video I'll do Freddy Chat, I believe. And, yeah, thanks for watching, and I'll see you later.